5D chess. A game I don't understand, but I'll try to explain it anyways. So far it's just normal chess, but pieces can go back in time. Seems the bot sucks, because it just blundered a knight and I missed it. What? White blundered their knight again. I lost and I'm confused. How does the bishop make my king?